un c'è buon fine, quanto non sta giovendo. Mas vamos lá, pegar mais umas missões aqui. Ah não, agora eu vou com esse aqui.
Destroy. tracking.
Amazing game.
You're good, boss. Excellent work today, Hitman. You get first pick for Hangar and Bunks.
Hitman team, begin landing sequence. You lucky bastards. Rose Tower is ours.
Don't make Cascadia regret hiring you all.
De invasão aí.
Monarch, runway is clear. Bring it in.
It's rough around the edges, but as far as forward operating bases go, this isn't the worst we've been.
Eu pensei que é...
The base didn't sustain too much damage, and there's room enough for everyone, even the other freelance mercs.
The independence force of Cascadia is now the collection of true Cascadian sovereignty, and when the time comes, we'll see Cascadia rise to its own liberty without the Federation. I've been instructed by the remnants of our national government to be your liaison for the duration of your contract with us.
Falta um avião só pra me abrir. Boa.
Listen up. Into the country, as I'm sure you've seen. However, Sicario is currently one of the only groups that can throw around enough fighters to aid in the air war. Cascadia's National Guard was quickly scattered and taken out by Federation military forces when we originally tried to force them out of Cascadia. They came without mercy, eliminating more than 30% of our active forces. These last few weeks have been disastrous, and we're on the verge of capitulating into a full-blown guerrilla war. We'd like to avoid this, and because of that, Sicario will be deployed immediately to several...
Teve um que eu escolhi que eu não gostei aqui, cara. Quer ver qual óbvio? Ah, não, agora eu já tô com o mesmo. Acho que foi um MiG que eu não gostei. Nossa, é uma porcaria. Esse MG-21. bora lá.
Signatures starting now. Let them radar all Kid. This place been on anything good?
It's been over 10 years, Mick, since we've been
Thank you.
on the way!
Thank you.
force elements. Advised to cease engagement. Federation is disengaging or no factor.
Good God, we're alive!
Think those mercs accept tips?
Yeah, it'll take more than that to convince me.
Did any of our forces get a positive ident on that aircraft that broke our line?
Affirmative. A crowd! Mercenaries!
Hard copy. Issuing theater-wide alert. Mercenary forces are now in play by the rebels. Hitman Team, RTB. We're reporting similar successes up and down Cascadia. If Monarch keeps racking up kills like that, we're gonna need a bigger offshore account.
Us versus the Federation. Yep, that's what we're doing now.
No big deal, right? Right?
Keep your nerves on you. Monarch seems to be playing out just fine. Ain't that right, Lee?
Well, Monarch's Monarch, and that's besides the point. We're home. Been about a decade, but we're back. Fighting the goddamn New World Order.
Good job, Hitman Team. General Elizabeth reports her tactical support pretty much saved his men, and a respectable amount of firepower for the Independence Force. Combined with deployments by the rest of Sicario and other mercenaries, we've been brought back from the brink and have stabilized our territory. Being able to maintain proper military formation and territory means we'll be able to wage this war the right way. Stand by for further taskings and get some rest.
μόλι σε. Κοντά το καμπαράτε, νουσό μόλι σε. Κοντά το καμπαράτε, νουσό αι. Perto da geladeira. Tá escutando aí, Mauricinho? Cuidado com a barata aí, ó.
Truth, we didn't think we'd need you mercenaries at all, but unfortunately, what we hoped was going to be a relatively bloodless eviction of the Federation from our homeland has become an impossibility.
Presidia, Cascadia's capital, is falling. This afternoon, the first fully fledged Federation military units have come in from out of country to reinforce their garrisons here. Among them, a massive Federation naval fleet has secured a foothold in the capital. Independence Force Command planned this rebellion to have been timely enough to seize, hold, and place defensive positions in key territories within the country before their reinforcements came. Unfortunately, with the new wave of Federation reinforcements, Presidia's main urban centers have been lost, and we can't afford to lose any more manpower at the moment. A tactical retreat has been declared. Sicario, you, alongside other allied forces, will cover an immediate evacuation of our troops still holding out on the ground. By land, by air, and by sea, we are extracting from Presidia. Protect the evacuation moving out of the AO by raising hell and taking out any Federation units that are pressing on them. If we lose any more men, we might not be able to continue fighting against the Federation.
Presidia is where the fighting started in Cascadia. However, we refuse to have it be where it ends. Not like this. Hitman team, we expect much of you in this coming time.
Thank you. aconteceu, só tem de não fume aqui. Aqui daí eu paguei 10 reais no brechó.
Gente, aqui tem espaço pra caramba ainda.
Ah, tem mesmo aqui, ó. Viu? Quando ainda tem essa casa? Não precisa ser um negócio estranho, não, tá? Mas isso é bonito, eu gosto. Não, tem que ser num lugar, tem que ser parado.
É.
É que ele tem muita repetida. Ah, é legal. Ó, no fumo tem muita. Afaste-se, ó. Acho que eu quero uma daquela ali. Coloca lá na frente da minha casa. Afaste.
Cadê as placas? Tem aí. Eu tinha umas 30 mais ou menos.
Acho não, só que
não jogou tudo, tem uma sacola com um pouquinho. Tudo furtado.
Galerinha, desculpa a demora aí. Tava tomando um delicioso café. Cafézinho maroto. Bora lá. Estamos aí. Desculpa pela demora aqui. Tive que ir no banheiro.
Presidia, I'm with El Sicario. Seems like the tactical retreat is in full swing.
Another witness to how big this entire city was. It must be a nightmare.
riot any day. This is the evacuation defense units to anyone on this net. Please respond. We have heavy attacks along our evacuation routes and are in need of immediate assistance.
That's our number, Sicario. Let's get to business. Hitman team, Sicario is spread out over the AO, so you are our busybodies. I'm highlighting more distress calls, so hit them ASAP. Rebel HQ advises that we do not pass into the port section of the city. The Federation has a battle group